What's up, Pictures Rolling fam? It's your boy Jay.
It's Dara.
And we here with a Sonic mukbang.
Sonic
boom. We're gonna do a thumbnail. Ooh. That cheesy good burger.
Let me do this.
Wait, hold on. Thumbnail. Okay. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, be notified. We wait for a guy. It is
free.
That's part of the deal. We're going to pray. You will pray. And we're going to get into this burger.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for giving us this food. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. So, y'all, I got me a double cheeseburger.
I got me a number one with no pickle.
I know going to be like, I may not see the food good because we're on a small table. And we working things out, different ways of doing it, but here's some onion rings.
Got me some fries.
Onion rings taste good. Comment down below, if you could comment down below, or go on our community board, or our Instagram _PicturesRolling. Comment down below, which you like better? You like fries, or you like onion rings?
I like fries.
I like both, but I eat the onion rings.
And I got tomato on it.
I got me y'all know happy I was at Sonic, so. I got me a strawberry. No, I got a cherry lemonade.
And I just got a lemonade. Y'all, their food is delicious.
They got real cherries in it.
And it's good. Like, it's delicious, like the top 10,000 delicious.
But how y'all doing on this good old Friday? It is Friday, y'all.
Cut.
Take the first bite. Y'all can take the first bite.
Y'all already took a big bite.
It's so good.
It's delicious, y'all. So wait for our topic.
That's a problem.
Wow.
Nipa, she gone. She had an appointment to go get her nails done, so.
Yeah, I'm supposed to go.
Look, we got a grass on the heat.
Cause we back with a mukbanger.
So good.
So, anyway.
Like a cherry that's stuck in a straw.
Nothing gets stuck in my straw. Comment down.
Sonic got some good burgers, y'all.
Exactly. Like, if you order 1,000, you would still be full. You would have been like, oh my god. So good.
Get cat, taste some flies, y'all. Flash came in though. That's good.
It's so good. Y'all, I got a phone. If y'all already don't know, it's cracked. But it still works. And so today, what y'all doing for today?
It's good.
Who y'all favorite singer? Cardi B, Nicki Minaj, Justin Bieber, Chris Brown, Drake, Ariana Grande. Or Mariah Carey, comment down below. Who y'all favorite celebrity? or Billie Eilish. Just type in anything. Mm. And if you can't, go to our community board.
I don't know why YouTube clarified this comment.
I put some more salt on mine.
I know it's saying YouTube. Oh, they'll cut people comments off if they're chilling over the age of 12. But I see some other YouTubers
with little babies like Damon and Bianca.
And you could comment on theirs. It's like, wow, I can't comment. Like, why you can't comment on ours? But other people who got family channels, they could comment on their stuff. But they can't comment on my video, like. But I'm not the only one, even on Royalty, on Serious So Cool, wife.
Don't forget about Damien and Bianca.
They comments be off too, so we ain't the only one. But there's some people who
comments just don't.
Like, for example, the H family, they have comments on. I'm not saying like as like, oh, hating or anything, you feel me? But I'm like, it's not fair. Like, their comments can be on, but our comments can be off. Like,
YouTube, get yourself together. That's all I can say.
They need to even out the playing grounds. But that's what it is. We still gonna keep on bringing content out. We ain't gonna let that be an excuse. Let's put our head down and go ahead.
And just enjoy our videos. We got Instagram. Hold up.
Question, y'all. I know a lot of people about, come on, the music. Come on, you know the music.
I'm trying to look for something. Hold up.
But yeah, what y'all said, because there's a lot of people going to school now. I seen some part of Georgia started school yesterday. We know some schools, they started now also.
I got me a cute little backpack.
So, they can't see that. Well, they can't see that.
Y'all can just go and look.
They know. It's everything in the description down below. I know.
It's so good, we don't even want to talk.
And also, y'all can go check out our P.O. box. If you want to say anything, if you want to show your own product, or anything, I mean, you can send to our P.O. box is down below. But, yeah.
Kind of not fair.
Mm-mm.
Who is your favorite YouTuber?
I watch a lot of people.
Mine is Trum Trum Select. Hacks, DIYs. Stuff like that. Like hacks.
Excuse me.
Great ideas. Making some stupid little shoes.
Mm-mm. So good.
Okay, when y'all see me do this, that means the food is real good. Real good.
Are you finished?
Go now. But my stomach sure do hurt.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. I think another one gonna be coming soon, so excuse me, y'all.
I mean, first you didn't do that. Rude, you were just doing it.
I didn't mean to.
I'm just saying. I'm forced to talk about it. I know it's better out than in, but if you forced yourself to do it, that ain't cool.
I didn't force myself. It just came out. Think we should end it?
Mm-mm. I ain't feeling it yet. Everybody's good. And one thing about getting a double cheeseburger, the two places I love to get double cheeseburgers from, is Wendy's and Sonic. When you eat a double cheeseburger,
you'll get full.
You're gonna get full. You're gonna be a satisfied. That's what I say.
I'm full.
Everybody got a different opinion.
Do you want the rest of my stuff? Well, we finished. I'm gonna put my trash in here. Oops.
Well, I'm done. I'm full, y'all.
I'm stuffed.
Excuse me.
Well, now we're gonna go probably in our phones.
Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, hit the bell to be notified. We're waiting for a guy. It is
free.
And if y'all want us to do any other mukbangs or any challenges or whatever, let us know. If you can't comment here, you can go to our Instagram at _PictureUsRolling.
Oh yeah.
Everything is down in the description down below.
Huh? Wait, wait. Go follow me on my TikTok and it's, hold up.